How you doing?
Not
I love
bad,
your show.
Thank you.
I have a question for you. I'm retired, and I own Prudential Financial Inc. in my 401k. Is that the right place for
it? Well, I am concerned about it. I'm concerned about it because when I see a stock that yields 5.5 and sells at 7x earnings, it makes me think that something's wrong, not something's cheap. So let's just be careful.